Now a small fish with yellow stripes.
Can you see two fish here? One is a butterfly fish. The dark form behind it is an anglerfish.
The anglerfish is larger than the butterfly fish.
Its black eye watches for prey. Between its eyes is an unusual feature, a lure. Below the lure, a huge mouth. Here, in slow motion, the angler moves its lure and gets the attention of the butterfly fish.
The lure is a white bulb dangling from the anglerfish's head. The butterfly fish swims toward the lure. The anglerfish eats the butterfly fish.
What we just saw happened in a fraction of a second. Let's watch it again. Slow down. The butterfly fish moves toward the lure, which looks like a worm.
In slow motion, the anglerfish snatches the smaller butterfly fish into its mouth.
In 4/1000ths of a second, the angler opens its large mouth and sucks in water and its prey. The anglerfish has the fastest recorded strike of any vertebrate. No fish within reach has a chance.